Hey guys, I'm Taylor Mitchell, and it is time for your morning pop where we talk about celeb gossip, drama, and news in pop culture. The Lion King is packed with star power, but one more name is being added to the list. Chicago's own Chance the Rapper has a small part in the film. He called it the coolest thing ever. He credits Simba, aka Donald Glover, and the director for helping him land the role. Chance shared some behind-the-scenes snaps of the premiere with Beyonce, their kids, and the rest of the cast. Chance said he grew up obsessed with The Lion King and it had a huge impact on his life. According to the end credits, he is the voice of Bush Baby. Usually when you hear Taylor Swift, Kylie Jenner, and Kanye West's names together, you think drama, but the trio has actually taken the spots on Forbes' highest paid celebrities list. Swift came in at number one, bringing in an estimated $185 million over the last year, much of that coming from her Reputation Stadium tour. The world's youngest self-made billionaire, Kylie Jenner, wasn't far behind with $170 million. And Kylie's brother-in-law, Kanye West, was in at number three, and he says he's finally out of debt. And I really hope so, too, because Forbes estimates he brought in about $150 million last year, part of that coming from his Yeezy fashion line. And that wraps it up for our morning pop. I will be back with more entertainment news tomorrow.